What is your name?
Neymar.
Speak a little louder.
Neymar.
Do you think you'll have a future in soccer?
Ah, Daddy, the reporter beat me.
What? No,
and it really hurt.
Easily the greatest player of all time, but enough about Cristiano Ronaldo, let's talk Neymar.
Cut!
Neymar is one of the best players in the world, when he's fit, which isn't very often.
Cut!
Everything Neymar does is about entertainment.
Are you not entertained? Are you not entertained?
Neymar, making headlines for all the wrong reasons. If any children are watching this, please do not try these outfits at home. You will almost certainly be bullied for the rest of your life.
I don't care what people think about me, especially shit football cartoons on YouTube.
Are you talking about the champions?
No, I'm talking about football toons, or as I call them, football twats. Get it?
Yes, I get it.
Then why aren't you laughing?
Because it wasn't funny.
Interview over!
We might need a bit more than that to make it into a three-part docuseries.
They said it would be impossible for there to be another Pele. The great Pele. They were right. I was way better.
Neymar!
I'm one of the greatest Brazilian athletes ever!
Take two, action!
I'm one of the greatest Brazilian e-athletes ever!
I'm his dad, and even I think he's a dick.
What?
You take that back, Daddy.
Breaking news! Neymar has flown into Paris!
Oh, no.
To sign for PSG in a world record deal!
Do something, dear man! You won't!
Never fear!
Ousmane Dembele's here!
Felipe Coutinho's here!
Antoine Griezmann's ear!
Where is everybody?
The pressure is overwhelming. The choice of haircuts is just too much. I didn't choose to be famous. I didn't ask for all this attention. I didn't want to be a superstar. I just want to be anonymous.
Then why are you making this docuseries?
Interview over! It's my life, and it's now or never. I don't want to live forever. That C word does stand for chaos, right?
Yes, totally.
Then why is it starred out?